Fable has always been this quintessentially different fantasy experience. It's like a Grimm's fairy tale story. You go in and you explore the world in these lovely dark woods, quirky characters, great sense of humor. That's kind of the sense of a different fantasy world that we've always been wanting to create and we're returning to now in Fable Legends. When we decided we wanted to reach as large a fan base as possible, Microsoft committed us to the idea of allowing Xbox One users and Windows 10 users to play together in real-time cross-platform play.
It's been a wonderful partnership for us, between us and the DirectX 12 and partners like NVIDIA. We've been making use of the new features of DirectX 12, such as the async compute, being able to run jobs such as the dynamic GI and physics simulation in parallel to the rest of the rendering. And that's amazing, right? That's basically like extra GPU power that we can use without compromising the performance of the game. What that translates to is like more detail, bigger world, like more lush world.
So it really starts in the concept phase. We've got some great concept artists. They've been with Fable for literally a decade. And then our environment art team comes in and literally spends many man months of time making the world not just a fun place to play in from a purely gameplay point of view, but it's just a place that is so beautiful that I want to spend time in.
We're building Fable Legends on Unreal Engine 4. And early on, we decided that we would like to build our own lighting system. The concept is just very simple. Every single object in the world actually responds to light source and being able to just make a very natural and mystical world. What's awesome about it is we can use all the async compute capabilities from NVIDIA to make those jobs to be a lot more efficient on the CPU and on the GPU. Like, we're seeing savings of about 33% right now.
We've been running a closed beta for Xbox One for about the last 7 or 8 months. We've been bringing fans in and they've been able to contribute meaningfully to the game. Starting next month, we'll be increasing that closed beta and expanding it to PC. On July 29th, you probably know, Windows 10 will be released. Get that puppy on your computer and then you can join the closed beta and start contributing to making this beautiful world come to life.
When we think about PC gamers, we know that they're like passionate bunch, like, well, I want to build the best system in the world. I want to be rewarded for it. I want my games to just look awesome. And that's basically our promise. It's basically we are going to scale up our game to match your system. Like, we're talking about 4K and things like that. The image is just gonna pop.